Hello everyone, and firstly I'll start by saying this is not a tutorial. Okay, this is just a process video which I recorded because a couple of days ago I started my own movie review channel, because why not? And the idea behind the review channel was that I do a fan art while I am reviewing the movie. So this is a fan art that I did for a movie called Boss Level, which is the first film I reviewed. And the thing is, with the movie review, it's just a 10-minute review. So it runs, but it goes by pretty fast. So I kind of took the whole thing, and this is now running at around 2.5x speed. So you can sort of follow along if you want to. I'm not narrating the whole thing because there really isn't anything complicated here. This is not a procedural model. This is just straight up like Boolean modeling. Like, that's it. Like, it's not even what you would generally consider as polygonal modeling. It's just, I'm just doing Booleans straight up. If you are interested in the file, it is available for sale on Gumroad for $10. So if you want to see the whole file and the render setup, then you can sort of buy it on Gumroad. Okay, so I'm just going to put like a background music on this and you can follow along. The only thing is, the rendering is done in Octane, but in the Solaris version of Octane. So what you can do is you can recreate the same materials in like standard Octane and use them. Like, if you purchase the file, then you can pretty much just go into Solaris or LOPS and go into the material library and copy paste the materials into a standard material net at object level, and then assign those using like a material SOP in, you know, at SOP level, so that it you should pretty much get the same result. Lighting wise, it's one area light which you'll see at like the base of it, and there is one HDR which is at like 0.16 intensity. Beyond that, there's nothing else here that is particularly fancy. So yeah, I hope you like the video.